was.
Engine trouble?
Yeah. I've been promising to take them. To crawling with them damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegal.
I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all I need is a propane tank and some acetylene. My baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, isn't it?
Oh, first he says he wants to help, and then he's all cricky cow. Come on, get going. Me and the baby here need propane and acetylene. Don't keep us waiting too long.
Scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
I told him where I was. I trust him, you asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you'd have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Keep moving!
Eddie!
Max! What happened here? Where are they?
Special ops raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Coitus interruptus over at Annie's XXX in Almuda.
Thank you.
Sure, we had to meet on the roof.
Area over there behind that electrical fence. I had to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though.
Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole!
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through,
right?
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on that?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough to let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside, and we'll get our people out together.
Inside. So wait, what's the plan?
Sure, no problem.